Hello, Pottery Pals. As you might know, I work exclusively with my wife, Ruth, who does all the carvings on the outside of our pottery, and she does them all freehand. And I thought I'd show you an episode this week where she's carving a few pieces. We'll do them in fast motion, high speed, and then we'll go outside and do the Raku firing process on them, and we'll show you what those look like right after this.
How long did it take you to make that bottle?
Next.
You wanted this one?
Yeah.
This one's got Gersky in it, so I can see it bubble. Not that it matters. We'll go there. Now you see why I use the little pieces of kelchup. I'm going to crack the bottoms of the pot. God, that's a big tubby. There you go, chubby. Earnage. It's only 460 degrees. It's good turkey bacon temperature. So, what else do we put in there?
A little container.
Pick something.
With a hard lid.
Yeah, I don't care.
That's coming, right?
Yeah.
God, that's almost going to touch.
The bottle?
Yeah.
That was one of the larger ones you've done. Good thing the other one blew up in the kiln, huh?
It was small, but it was.
Yeah. That wouldn't exist if that one didn't die.
Leave it on a candle until it gets back up to about 600 degrees slowly.
And I'll crank it.
Almost. I see a glow. Dark. Right now it's dark in there.
1500 degrees to glow.
I'll show the one when we're firing them. I'll actually film them putting it in. That would be cool, wouldn't it? You can use this for B-roll if you need it.
Pieces that were trying to put the piece in the water with tongs, and they're going like,
why'd it break?
That horrible, sickening implosion sound.
Because you froze one side of it.
Lava the other.
We can take this out. It's fine. It's got a geyser on
it. It's alright, I'm going to grab it. Grab the geyser. Good. Okay, better wet gloves than a broken pot. That's how you get everything in and not have it chatter.
Okay, you have to film.
I will film you cleaning your pot.
Uber hot right now.
Looks like it got dark enough. There's no reason for it to not get dark enough. I didn't blow on it. We tend to blow on pieces to increase the crazing on them. This one doesn't look like it's going to need that.
see how it ran into my leaf? Look at that.
Yeah.
I think I got an on cheek bit.
Oh, it's definitely green.
So
I don't
see what it did.
I see what it did.
That's a shame.
I don't mind that so much. Starting to get some good colors with the cotton mat now. Yeah, this is just a solid chromic oxide with the simple Gerstler borate raku glaze. Grind that a little bit. I could grind
that
off.
Can you do that without making white,
big white
clay body?
Yes and no. I'll try and desperately not to hit the clay body. Put it in the sun. Put it in the sun. Put it in the sun. Sun. Ah, we can see it now. So dark and crawly. Creepy. It's interesting because it's kind of so light.
I can't
light.
Believe it did that. It never does that.
It got hot.
Huh. This is the first one I've actually had run into the leaves.
Yep. It's a beautiful piece.
And I was trying to get it thick enough so it'd be that color.
Uh-huh.
Instead of that color.
Well,
I hate that.
This is the color I like.
Mm-hmm.
This is perfect.
Yeah.
But it did this weird separation thing.
I must have not got it on very thick, or it just ran.
It just ran.
Cheated down.
Cheated off. It's still very cool.
Right.
Yes, we nitpick our raku. See the inside of this? You probably can't. Can you see?
Pink.
I got pink. Got pink. I like pink.
And purple. Top could have been a little better.
Yeah, well. This cameo, she never comes out very good, that cameo.
It's not a good cut. It's not a good cameo.
I can see her face,
why.
Though, when it's like just raw clay.
Right.
Take that one out. You want video me taking it out?
Yeah,
take it out. That's a funeral urn. Very nice. Comes up pretty nice.
Actually, a little bit of flashing on that one.
Yeah, up here.
Yeah.
I can see that in the dark.
Can't be that bad.
No, that camera. It actually flashed up here.
Yeah, it did.
That's unusual.
Especially since it's cold out here.
Yep. Nice. Shield your eyes.
Oh, come on.
I like that. Really can't get any better than that for what we try to do with those.
Thank you.
This done?
That's not for sure. Is this what you
this
saw?
This thing's flicking.
It's flicking.
I saw it go flick.
It does that every once in a while. It's an exact science.
Get a quickie urn.
This would be very good. Too big?
No. That fern piece you're going to have to blow on, so.
Yes. Bowl or something.
Or another container.
So, what's the order we'll put them in?
Lid. Is that copper? Yes, you put a lot lesser lid in there.
Still the lid.
You can do, yeah. And then the container, little container, in your piece, and then blow on the fern.
Easy enough. Lots of crows.
Oh, you've melted the camera.
It's not that much coming out of there. I can see your urn.
So, bottle, urn. Did you want me to blow on the bottle?
No, the bottle's last out, so.
Okay.
You got your lids.
Got the little cameo piece in the lids.
Now, you're a.
Bingo.
Let's
see.
Oh,
yeah.
not hearing it.
I did. There she goes. Good. Good enough.
Well, I'm getting dizzy.
Let's keep quiet. My eyes. Oh my god. Oh my god, my eyes. Oh. Wine.
Pull them out. Three.
Yeah.
Monkey swimming.
Monkey.
We got time. Yeah. It's 2 minutes and 27 seconds.
Monkey swimming.
Monkey.
Monkey,
make us money. Monkey, 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 so cute. Monkey. Perfect. Let me get this set back up here. That's all right. I'm not worrying about it.
What in the world?
I thought before a little late.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Oh, that's perfect.
Nice spot.
It's perfect.
That one's pretty.
That one went in pretty hot.
And there's a lid in there, too. The lid's no good.
I got it. I thought I had it.
Wow. Perfect. Wow. I can't believe it's still.
Good, perfect. It's gorgeous.
I just
like the longevity of the crackle one.
Wow, it's mostly coming off. Imagine that.
I was gonna say I thought I saw copper mat at the bottom. It looked like this was copper mat for a second. I was gonna say, what did you do? How cool is that? What's the lid look like on it?
Awesome.
Sun.
Sun?
Yeah. Oh gosh.
A little crappy lighting here. Oh yeah. White balance. There we go.
This actually has a sheen down there.
Yeah, it's kind of interesting. That's why I thought it looked copper.
It'll be cleaner once we... Looks like this might be a little light up in here. See?
There. Yeah.
Got a little cool.
Well, it's weird. It's like it's got kind of a, it's raku.
Got a little cool right there. And the top rim did too, so it's a little white. Ta-da. What do you like this?
The little hickey.
From the tongs.
Tong hickey. Tong hickey. End the video.
That's gonna get this one.
Retarded.